Clare Polkinghorne, but to us, she will always be Polks. From her debut as a 17-year-old in 2006, she has been the Matildas constant. A rock at the heart of Australia's defence and a regular threat at the other end of the pitch.
And there is Clare Polkinghorne, 1-0 for the Matildas.
At club level, Clare has played across three continents. In Australia, for her beloved Brisbane Roar, she's won two premierships and two championships and is a two-time winner of the Julie Dolan Medal for the competition's best player. Over the course of her 18-year Matildas career, Polks has represented her country all over the globe and last year became our most capped international footballer.
And you can see what the goal means to her.
At the same time, she has been the ultimate role model, ferocious on the field, flawless off it. Tonight, we celebrate the career of Clare Polkinghorne, one of Australia's sporting greats.